June 24, Wednesday, Solemnity of the Nativity of Saint John the Baptist. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Luke. When the time arrived for Elizabeth to have her child, she gave birth to a son. Her neighbors and relatives heard that the Lord had shown his great mercy toward her, and they rejoiced with her. When they came on the eighth day to circumcise the child, they were going to call him Zechariah after his father. But his mother said in reply, "No, he will be called John." But they answered her, "There is no one among your relatives who has this name." So they made signs, asking his father what he wished him to be called. He asked for a tablet and wrote, "John is his name," and all were amazed. Immediately his mouth was opened, his tongue freed, and he spoke blessing God. Then fear came upon all their neighbors, and all these matters were discussed throughout the hill country of Judea. All who heard these things took them to heart, saying, "What then will this child be? For surely the hand of the Lord was with him." The child grew and became strong in spirit, and he was in the desert until the day of his manifestation to Israel. The Gospel of the Lord. John is his name. The name John, Yohanan, means "the Lord is gracious." Zechariah, "the Lord has remembered." And Elizabeth, Elisheba, "the promise of my God." The Lord remembers and fulfills his promise with Jesus, whose way John the Baptist has prepared. We now have access to a gracious life with God. We are assured that no matter how unfavorable conditions may be, God will fulfill his promise like the daybreak from on high.